So New Balance has been a pretty huge deal for the sneaker community over the past few years. And while it's always been a brand known for its comfort and quality, it's only recently caused sneakerheads to put aside their Jordan 1s and slap on a pair of MBs. As we enter 2023, I want to share with you guys the best New Balance sneakers that you can buy for the year ahead. These are the top 10 New Balances for 2023 and sneakers that I'm genuinely a big fan of. Coming in at number 10 is the New Balance 327. Now, this is a sneaker that I've talked about quite a lot on the channel. All the way back in 2020 and 2021, it was literally one of my favorite sneakers. It's a really good looking pair of sneakers that has a pretty unique design. Not to mention it's super comfortable and relatively affordable. Coming in at about $100, $110 depending on what version you want, this is a very compelling option. Coming in at number 9 is a pretty similar story, the New Balance 5740. Again, a sneaker that you guys have heard a lot about on the channel. I spoke about this one in 2020 and 2021. It's another very compelling option from New Balance. Definitely one of the more comfortable options, kind of a newer, revitalized version of the classic 574. It's an incredibly well-made pair of shoes. You find a lot of really great quality materials like suede and mesh on the upper. There's also quite a lot of really solid collaborations on this pair of sneakers. And coming in at only £120 to £130 here in the UK, it's another great affordable option. Now, in at number 8 is the New Balance 990 V3. This is a sneaker that we saw a lot of last year. When it comes to collaborations, different colorways, it's definitely up there as one of the most hyped New Balance sneakers. All of that hype and popularity surrounding this pair of sneakers is definitely for good reason. It is a really solid pair of sneakers. It's definitely part of New Balance's more premium offering in terms of the materials, the quality, and the fact that it's made in the USA. And the price point being £200 definitely puts it in that more premium sneaker category. Overall, I think that it's a very solid sneaker, and even though it's been insanely popular for a while now, I don't see that necessarily slowing down. I can see a lot more collaborations coming in the future. Now, coming in at number 7 is probably the most comfortable option on today's list and literally is one of the most comfortable sneakers you can buy, the New Balance 1080 V12. These things are insanely comfortable on foot, and I think that's why I like them so much. And when you put them up against other running sneakers of the same caliber, I personally think that these are one of the best looking. This isn't necessarily the most affordable option, coming in at about £160. And when you compare it to other running sneakers, it definitely falls in that kind of premium runner category. But if you're looking for a sneaker that you can wear all day and beyond and still be comfortable, this is definitely up there. Coming in at number 6 is fittingly the 990 V6. This is New Balance's latest iteration of their 990 lineup with, you guessed it, 6 different versions. Now, the 990 models were originally created to be the best running sneakers on the market. However, that was all the way back in 1982. And now, it's not really the first choice for serious runners. Really made more for a person who just wants a lifestyle sneaker, a lot of retro running design, and of course its insane comfortability. Now, even though this latest version hasn't dramatically changed from the previous ones, comfort upgrades are definitely what makes me choose this latest version over the other ones. Now, got a combination of New Balance's premium running cushioning technologies like fuel cell and end cap, and it is incredibly well made with premium soft suede covering the upper and overlaying the really nice feeling mesh underneath. Now, considering all of the premium cushioning and insane materials found on this pair of sneakers, and given that it is made in the USA, it definitely comes with a price point that reflects that. These retail for £220. This is definitely set to become one of New Balance's most popular sneakers with a bunch of different colorways and collaborations set for 2023. Coming in at number 5 on my list is the New Balance 550. I promise I didn't choose these models just because of the number on the list. Now, this one's arguably the most popular sneaker New Balance has, and it really boomed when Aim Leon Dore collaborated with New Balance to bring the 550 model back. Like, this was honestly one of the hardest sneakers to get your hands on because every single colorway was selling out. And now, a couple years later, it's still relatively hard to find specific colorways. However, there are a lot more available than there was. It is a great retro design that fits kind of perfectly with what's trending now. I think the popularity of Dunks definitely helped this model get as big as it is. And in terms of price point, it is relatively similar to a pair of Dunks, coming in at £100, £110. I will say, it's definitely not the most comfortable sneaker that New Balance has to offer. But originally being a basketball sneaker from 1989, it follows that same trend as kind of like Jordans and Dunks. You're getting a relatively firm feel when you're walking around in them. Now, coming in at number 4 is the New Balance 610. This is a great one that New Balance just brought back for 2023. Originally released in 2012 as a trail running shoe, and you can definitely see that DNA existing in this pair of sneakers. Got that grippy, exaggerated outsole, even the way that the lacing is done with the eye stays and the fact that it moves all the way down to the toe box. And there's a lot to like about this pair of sneakers, especially for the 120-pound price point that it currently sits at. These are super comfortable on foot and are made from pretty incredible materials. You've got super soft suede and nubuck overlays and a pretty rugged mesh material for the base layer. And this one definitely captures kind of current trends with the whole trail running sneaker theme. It's definitely just more of a lifestyle approach than some of those serious ones like Solomon. I think this is a great sneaker, and considering New Balance has launched this one for 2023, I can definitely guarantee you we're gonna be seeing a lot more of this sneaker. Coming in at number three is the New Balance 1906R. Now this is another big one for this year. New Balance pretty much just taking what's already been working for them and just kind of switching it up just slightly. Gotta say, one of my favorite things about this sneaker is the different versions that you can get of it. They're all called the 1906R, but you can find canvas versions, suede versions, and even retro looking mesh versions. It really drastically changes the look of this pair of sneakers. Obviously, they had to do the extremely popular protection pack on this pair of shoes so you can find that really rough cut suede version, which personally is my favorite. Now, considering this is made with great materials, it is super comfortable and the price point is actually not too bad. Set at about 140 to 150 pounds, depending on what version you get, which for this pair of sneakers, I think is pretty reasonable. This is a relatively new pair of sneakers that New Balance has launched for 2023. We're definitely gonna be seeing a lot more of this sneaker this year, especially if they start doing some collaborations on it. And number two is the New Balance 2002R. This one is definitely another insanely popular sneaker from New Balance. Now, this is another retro running style sneaker taking inspiration from runners of the 2000s. In my opinion, this is one of the best value sneakers that New Balance offers. Retailing for just 130 pounds, they are made with some incredible materials, especially if you go for some of the special versions like the protection pack or the Gore-Tex. I will say that the Gore-Tex version does retail for a little bit more at 170 pounds. That definitely might be worth it if you need protection from the elements. I think these look insanely good on foot. Now, obviously, that's not just my opinion. These are one of the most popular New Balance sneakers. Now, I will say that the protection pack specifically is the most popular iteration of this model because of its uniquely cut material. Now, a year ago, you couldn't find the protection pack anywhere, and some of them were reselling for a ridiculous amount of money. With restocks and new colorways, the prices have definitely declined, and you can find quite a few colorways for a pretty reasonable price now. I think that this model is definitely not done, and I think we're gonna see a lot more of the New Balance 2002R in 2023. Coming in at number one is the New Balance 9060. This is one of my personal favorites from New Balance right now. It really brings something new to the table when it comes to the synonymous retro design that New Balance is so good at. It obviously has a lot of that same DNA, but this one just feels fresh and new. And this sneaker definitely has some big plans for 2023. It's only released in 2022, so there's a lot of new colorways and a lot of new collaborations already in the pipeline for the year ahead. Now again, like most of the sneakers on this list, it is made with some really solid material. It's got a ridiculously soft suede covering the upper, and of course you've got that really solid base mesh material. You also have a relatively good price point coming in at 155 pounds. So this is definitely one to keep your eye on for 2023, and just overall a solid pair of shoes. But guys, that is my top 10 list for 2023. Feel free to let me know your thoughts down in the comment section. Thank you so much for coming through, hanging out for yet again another video. Thank you for liking, commenting, and of course subscribing. I'll catch you guys in the next one, but until then.